I said I'd be back. And I'm back. Let's see if this has this up here real quickly. Like I said, I'm back. Thank goodness. I'm sorry. I had to drive out. I was not expecting my important phone call to have to involve me having to do stuff with the kids. And then to realize that I had missed an important part in 007. It was just enough to realize that stream wasn't going to be worth three quarters of the attempt I was going to be putting into it, and I apologize. I don't usually do this, and I'm apologizing to you guys as people who watch. So with that, I'm going to see if I can get a couple more shares out, and we are going to go into some Lego Indiana Jones. I'm going to run the intro again to make this official. And here we go. Here we go. See how much fun we can have with us today. Thank you, little man.
Ooh, Lego Star Wars.
No, Indiana Jones.
Ah.
Yeah.
Is someone playing back there?
Yeah, I am. Yeah, I'm just going to let this fun little beginning here play. Alright. So figure out my controls and stuff while I'm at this. That's punch. That's jump. That's whip. Alright. So then that's beat with a shovel. That's pull the shovel, that's that. Okay. So pardon me while I go treasure hunting here for a moment. I do this a lot. Oops. Don't mind me, I just go ahead and smack Dr. Jones around. Sure, I'll figure out how to open that later. Alright. Break grass, because I do like doing a lot of stuff. Grabbing as many pieces as I can. Whatever. So, let me also try to figure out how I'm going to get across this now. There we go. Like a true Indiana. So my dude can come across. Let's, I guess, shovel going here while we're at it. Pretty sure this is something I need to build anyway. There's no game sound. That's not good. Oh. Well, let's see if I can fix that. There we go. I should put a little bit of sound on that. I did not realize that was going, that was that low. I'm sorry about that. Is that better? Can. Okay, good. I'm glad. Yeah, because I know the James Bond one was, like, it was just blaring if I were to leave it where it was, or where I have it for this. So, hey, Rissa, hi. Let's see if I can keep Indy alive here for 2 seconds, and why he keeps doing that, I don't know. Yes, I am very well aware I need a shovel to do something. There we go. And so welcome to watching a playthrough of something that somebody has never done. So we're gonna have fun with this together. Usually I play like the Batmans and the Lego Star Wars if I do play anything Lego. Unfortunately, I don't I took that back. I do have a Lego Batman. I've just too freshly beat it in my own time to be able to enjoy it anywhere. So I am going to sit here and have fun with some Indy. Dr. Jones. And I'm going to get Dr. Jones exploded. Alright, well that's my fun for the day. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's go into our temple. That should be fun. With more spider webs and more spiders and more stuff to collect. Oops. And more watching me fall off a cliff. I promise, I'm not doing this on purpose. As funny as it sometimes is, I'm just trying to find my way through here. This current moment. So I'm assuming since down is bad, up is good. Nice, interesting mechanic there. Alright. Oh! Hey, you know what? I'm playing this for some fun. We need comedy today, you know? I never claim to be 100% the best at LEGO games. I can beat them, if that counts for anyone. I can get a good laugh out of you guys and stuff like that, enjoy my laughing, everything's going to be exactly what I planned on for this stream then. No, excuse me. I want to go that way. I want to go this way. Well, this looks interesting. I'm assuming I have to step on just the dark ones. Sure, let's just go get shot by everything while I'm at it. Hopefully I get some stuff around here. I'm assuming they want me to take this for a reason. And there's a death too to go with it. I never said I was gonna do this without dying. If I did, I would have been lying to you guys. But I need a key or something, huh? Eli, hi, welcome, welcome. Oh, we're going after this head today. No.
Yep.
Pardon me while this is the first time I've gotten a chance to play LEGO. Last time I had this anything turned on with it, my son insisted it was his turn to screw around with it and just kill Dr. Jones for a long period of time. So I just haven't gotten a chance to really try this game. Including not knowing how I'm going to avoid these falling monkey hits. Guys, prepare for comedy. I'm not afraid to say it. I've had my moments with Batman, too.
Jump the cavern,
you stupid Dr. Jones. Jump the spikes. Die in the spikes, I guess. That works. Alright, so now maybe this dude can not be so in front of me. I might be able to actually see where I'm jumping. Jump spikes. I swear I'm just saying what my favorite words are. Just so happens to be jump spikes. Cool, made it out of there. Hey look, we met the bad guys. With a guest appearance by C-3PO. Thank you. in the hell told these natives I could get crossbows? And from where? I kind of want it now, so... Of course there had to be a snakes in the plane. Now all we need is a game for snakes in the plane. Excuse me. That was level one done. Okay, let's see what more we can do on this. Zombies over the place too. Hey, you can go play with your sister. She's being really, really loud with everything. Jeez. Sorry guys, I'm having fun trying to do this while having kids wanting to watch and complain literally about everything. The joys of being a parent as well as a gamer. I love them. I'm not going to complain. Uh-oh. Did we just have a phage out over on Games by Gamers today? I think we did. Oh no, my computer, that's why. I was like, what happened to my Games by Gamers in my chat? But, alright. So now that's back on. So let's go see what all I can build around in this fun little thingy place. Guess let's build the stuff in me so we can just go ahead and break it while we're headed. Let's go see what's up here. the only one that has the ability to get up there. Hey, secrets. I like secrets. So, if there's one thing Dr. Jones is not good at, apparently, it's throwing. I've had an option to do this. How many times has somebody? And let's just let my lady get in the way, huh? This lady is worthless, I think. So is anybody, apparently, but... Hey guys, whatever you do, never, ever, ever bring your lady on a... on a... chase... thing, or... You gotta do this. You hit her with more bottles, you will end up lady with seven. I'm just trying to speak this as a well-loved individual. Oh, there you are. Oh, I'll smack you again with a bottle. It's a PSA from your buddy at SBG. Stand in the fire. Good job, Indy. Come on, Indy. What you're supposed to grab. Dumb. There. The multiple ways you can do it. I could have just stood there and shot him. What would the fun have been in that? I don't know. I wouldn't have found it fun. Maybe it would have been fun. I don't know. Hey, more bad guys. Yeah. Oh, gone. How do I use gone? So, yes, Eddie. Smack the people with guns with, I don't know with what, but with something apparently. Let's go this way. All of a sudden, I have this strange thing of wanting to sing. Do you want to build a snowman? So let's go ahead and mosey on around the side of this mountain. And I completely do a leap of faith, my goodness. Yeah, let's build another snowman while we're at it. For a strange reason. Chinese gone, so I'm gonna go back, probably get trapped by Indiana Jones again, Dr. Jones, who's wanting to play with the female, just to go and light another fuse, and lose the thing, of course, so, you know, I mean, why wouldn't I, right? He fuse lit. Okay. Uh-oh, small characters. Cool. I don't have small characters yet, so... sneaking suspicion, but something tells me I will in a moment. There's a lot of things I'm being told right now by looking at this, like why and who and where's my wrench? All that other stuff. So I'm gonna find a wrench now. Apparently, Dr. Jones is horrible at holding on to tools that he needs. Mind you. If I can work this just right, there should be another wrench over here I can just take with me. I wonder if he ever has any of these problems when George Lucas isn't right here. Go back across. Luckily, I've pretty much killed all the bad guys. So I just gotta get over to that place again, which is not that hard. Let's go fix this generator. God, I wish it was that easy to move in real life. So, one generation's moving. I think I'll be able to get that done. Any thinks? Feeling I'm gonna have to get that topper over there somehow. The question is how and why. Oh, wait, I found it, I think. Hey, look at that. A little bit of whining and complaining, and it goes a long way, sort of. On, lady, you did it once. Dumb broad. Alright. If you jump off this thing again, I'm cutting your salary. Hey, Rissa. No. collect the shiny things. How you doing today, Riss? That should have been a way to get around in this place, but I guess it is. Sweet. More puzzles. Pretty sure there'll be more guns. Somewhere. It's like, all right, sweetheart, you leave this to me. Skilled person who's died 20 times so far. Yeah. Ugh. This is not gonna be good for keyboards. I can't even stay on a roof. What sort of an adventurer am I if I can't even stay on a roof? Bad kind of adventure, that's what I am. Somewhere, I'm sure. Alright, where are you gonna go? Always be an intriguing question. Well, let's see if we can figure out where this little piece can go. I have a feeling it has to do with something over there. I really do. Nazis in the truck. Huh. A llama? I heard it. What did I hear?
There's some sort of an notification.
Ah. It was a Benji. Okay, so I guess that's what that llama is here for. Would you just get on the damn horse? Good job, Jones. Good job, Jones, idiot. Oh, man. Hey, anybody ever notice one thing about Indy? Other than the fact he's a complete idiot. Hey! Seriously. Probably go get that thing and put that in there, I'm guessing. Sorry. I have to reconstruct my will again. So now let's get back up there on the roof and grab our rocket launcher. I forgot you jump up there. That works too, I guess. Alright, so shiny things can go boom. Let's see how well I believe that. As I waltz right into the shadow of boom. All right, we got more of these things now. Always my most hated things ever. It's like, how many shots does it gonna take to blow up a big thing? How many times is Jones gonna burn on top of the tire of the truck? Plus less that and his girlfriend. Thank you. Okay, so I've only built two small things. Oh, man! This is what I get for not sleeping well. Anyway. Hey, we're at that thing that's in that favorite scene. And stuff. Of Indy. So I'm gonna let you guys watch this thing, then we'll add the funny stuff. And I will be vocally right back, so you can hear my soothing voice.
Thank you. dropped off the thing and died, right? Hey, why don't you triple right here in your bedroom and play? If you're gonna be this loud, please, again, for the last time. Thank you. these Lego games, man. It's just...
I love these Lego games. It's just, like, so hilarious how it's just, you know, it's like, she's gone! No, I have killed her! Oh, no! What have I done? What have I done? And she's being escorted around the city, and I'm fucking right behind him. It's hilarious. People, I'm gonna say, give me half of one of the moments, because life's greatest things is having your host tell you it's too goddamn hot. It is. Many of you have never been here to Arizona, and it's kind of hard to explain, but It's incredibly hot here. So, with that, give me 1 second to go finish these cutscenes here. Hoping to be back. I'm just gonna go turn on some AC real quick so I can stop sweating and smelling like a pig. I kinda wanna see what these cutscenes are too. Snakes. That's one way to do it. Alright, so. While in the Well of Souls, I'm going to pause. I am going to bring you guys some interesting. I shall return. Give me 2 minutes. I would absolutely, by the way, love to give mad props to the wonderful people over at Mute Prophet for allowing me the opportunity to share their lovely music with you guys. I do highly appreciate it when nice bands do that. So, with that said, wonderful people, let's resume playing Indiana Jones. Mafura. never understood why Indiana Jones had to be afraid of snakes, of all things. Oh, that's what happens. Okay. Smack. See, Andy, it's about that simple. Smack it with the shovel. And that's all you need to do. Just smack it. It's gonna be one of them levels. So apparently I need a small creature for that. Not stepping on that as well. Not aware there's going to be a quiz on this level. This key go. Ask a question, I guess. Shambu. Ashambubi. So, yes. assume there's another one somewhere. Couldn't quite guess where it could be. So this is going to be those double puzzle peoples. Got it. Alright. There's going to be Indiana needs to learn how to jump. Figure out the secret. Yeah, I get the secret all set up. All right. There's gotta be, right? That's just weird as I itch for a second. Alright, well, let's let's be adventurers and figure this out, right? Shovel. You come and use your shovel. Use your shovel and you chove. Oh, great Shalamun, I bring to you a ball. Hey, it's the Ark of the Covenant. Go figure. Piss off, Andy. It's sad that a grown-ass man with a bag and a whip is scared of things. But not Nazis. Figure that out. Spin, bite, punch. Okay. So. My deductions as a great deducer have determined... I'm not getting out of here with that thing in my hand. But... my deductions as a great deducer have said that I needed to do that. Come on, Indy, I promise you that. No more snakes. Ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen, I would like to offer you a once-in-a-lifetime grand opportunity to buy five kits. By five, I mean three. By three, I mean two, as it might as well be. At least until the stream is over. Then I want them back. Oh, I just heard something good. Sounded like it anyway. Was good. Really? Oh, so now I have shared my own stream. Sweet. I'm glad I could be such a slavist to myself. Cool, that's where that's at. Side helpers of a snakeless hero. Die. Are you in an evening dress? Are you exploring in an evening dress? Jeez. Apparently nothing up there. Fucking piece of retarded. This is what I get, right? This is a sort of help I get. Seriously? Gods. Wait. so I am unsurrounded by idiotos. Like that. Andy, you got it when we didn't have a time. Andy, look at you. You're over here. Somehow. Not knowing what to do. What up? Can't beat it, burn it. Hey, he touched the snake. He touched the snake. Oh. I'm Salah. What? Nazis. Yeah, why not? Nope, well, okay. What and bloody blue blazons. Yeah. I guess she doesn't wanna. I got a rifle. She'll get this gun. I should go so bad. Come on. Super lazy. The hell are you? Oh, you're a shovel. I know where this thing's going. I feel like I'm the director of a Slakus. The first time, you dumb Jones. Kid, hush. Probably should have been Indy that was up here, I don't know, but...
The fudge and the half hand baskets times the 43rd Reich. Jeez.
Thank you. try to figure this out right here real quick, and I gotta go. I gotta get stuff done. I gotta get ready for work. I gotta get her to stop trying to blow Indy. To see if I have a save. Pretty sure I'm saved, but so I'm gonna have to get out of this real quick. Start getting ready for work. So that's exactly what I'm gonna end up doing. I'd like to thank everybody for showing up. I'd like to thank everybody for being beautiful. I'd like to thank everybody for being everybody. And if you weren't everybody, then I don't care. Anyway, I will be seeing you tomorrow with... what am I going to do tomorrow? Probably be Final Fantasy. Yep, I'm going to go back into Final Fantasy tomorrow. So I will be seeing you guys then on Final Fantasy. Take care and have a good day.